Attention, the following video is going to totally kick ass. If you enjoy any of it and or have a large penis, please click the like button below. Enjoy.
Watch the spawn, you know? Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're back on board here with Whispercast 101. We're riding along here with D20. Yeah, he's picking it up here. He's in the back with the SMG9 Akimbo. That's right, Speedy.
It's exactly right. This is one of the worst guns in the game, and when you have two of them, it becomes worse. It has such a low fire rate, they're incredibly inaccurate, and you can see right there, that was really hard for him to get that kill.
Yeah, he picked it up there like I just picked up two girls last night, or may I call that Akimbo girls. That's
nice.
Right, I picked up two of them right there, Speedy, and I laid them down just like D20's about to lay them down right here. That forklift couldn't even lift the two girls that I picked up last night, but that's okay. That guy's jumping in the window. D20's picking him up here. Bam, 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 into the face. Oh, man. This is getting epic. This is, oh, man. He's
picking
up. Vinny just going to pick him up there. That's another kill.
Oh,
man. Just went down there.
You know, that just got me excited. Three kills? Are you kidding me? That is amazing. I can't wait to see what he does next round. Looks like Sidearms ran to their spawn. He's pretending like he's not playing. Well played, Sidearms. Well played.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, Whispercast 101 is back online, and we are on board here with Deluxe 20.
Now, you might like this strategy, Deluxe, because you're kind of a fag, but I don't like this because it doesn't put him in the power position. The other team's going to have the easier advantage when it comes to, you know, killing him here, and I think it's a little too aggressive. You can speak now.
Yeah. That's right. I can speak now because my shit was lagging. I'm on a Walmart connection here, but D20's not.
God.
He's fixing to pick him
up.
Bam, 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 bam. Two, three. Three, three, two, bam, 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 bam. Oh, man.
No way.
I just orgasmed in my pants. That's four. Oh, my goodness. I just jizzed everywhere.
Does it get better than that?
No. My underwear's on my head now. Holy shit. Where's it at? Oh, man.
I feel horrible for criticizing that position because that was the best D20 play of all time. Search and destroy. D20, you're a legend.
Duquan?
You're a legend.
Duquan?
Duquan. Oh, insert. This is stupid.
When does that happen?
Insert joke here. Speedy, we just witnessed one of the greatest plays of all time here on Whispercast 101. That's going to go down in the top 10 plays of Whispercast.
I'm submitting it to SportsCenter,
man,
for tomorrow. But yeah, but I want to see how he follows it up, though. Will he be able to, you know, secure some nice kills? He doesn't have to get a quad again, but can he do something similar this round?
That's right. We want to see him right here. He's picking up this guy. That was the easy skeezy. This guy right here is going to go ahead and pick up the two piece.
No way.
That's two,
no way.
Four.
Oh, my.
He almost picked it up there, Speedy. This is just getting crazier by the minute here. D20's picking him up right there. He's like Optic Push over here. He's blending
indeed
in with everything.
I think I speak for all of us when I say Ryan Seacrest.
D20. Look at him, he's got all his kill streaks and shit now.
Oh shit, wrong gun.
This has been one of the greatest times here on Whispercast 101, Speedy. We have watched this over and over again, and we've never seen D20 on top of his game like he is tonight.
Just when I thought we hit the climax last time, he kept pushing in and out and in and out and made things better that last round. He was really hard and strong last round with a few more kills, and he looks like he's starting this one off. Are you kidding me? The bomb has been planted.
Oh, blind triple! Oh, man! He's picking him up and laying him down, Speedy. This is gonna get fucking epic by the second. Holy shit. D20 coming in with a 13-2 record so far. Speaking of cars, Speedy, let's go ahead and jump on board here with D20. He's got the wheels and the driver's seat here. He's picking him up and laying him down, big fella.
I am shocked. Let's take a look at the leaderboard. He has 15 kills. I know he doesn't have much competition in kills for he just shot at a teammate, but he doesn't have many teammates getting kills because we are, you know, unable to get a kill. We both suck and we have zero kills.
All right, he sees this guy putting down his claymore. He's about to put him down, though. Night, night, face your butthole tight, because D20's coming in the building here, ladies and gentlemen. He is picking him up, and he says, go fuck yourself. He's knocking down the door here, and he's about to push it up and push it back in.
This is better than two gorillas, one cup, and looks like we're lagging here. This is unfortunate, and yeah, I'm going to blame lag there, but like I said, this was a great display of, you know, sheer willpower by Deluxe. We might even get another round if Sidearms pulled this off. Why am I muted? Are you fucking serious? Alright, there's a problem here. Cannot toggle mute. How the fuck did I mute myself? What the fuck? I'm confused. I don't know what to say right now. Anyway, this is Camper Commentary.